Hi, my name is Todd Modersett. I'm with Dell Technologies, and I want to take a moment to talk to you about power and cooling changes happening for your data center and how you can adapt to that. First of all, we are seeing an increase in power requirements and obviously the cooling requirements that go with that. One of the key drivers there is CPUs. We've seen almost a doubling of CPU power requirements. The next generations are going to require 350 to 400 watts per CPU, for example. We've also seen an increased requirement for GPU usage in our servers. Today, that's a 300 watt requirement. We have to design for up to 300 watts of power consumption and cooling. Future, we see 700 watt and 1000 watt designs emerging that we're working to deliver to you. So these things generate a fair amount of heat and it needs to be addressed, but they also deliver a commensurate amount of performance. Today's servers will be able to replace three or maybe even four servers from the previous generations. Now we have some innovations going on to help you with that. Examples being, we've done a lot of work on the mechanical side at Dell. Some innovations like front mount GPUs in our XA series allows us to more effectively cool your GPU environments. There's another design option that's coming out, a configuration that will be called SmartFlow. SmartFlow is a radical new mechanical design in our servers, in our 1U and 2U servers, that reduces the amount of impedance of the air. So there's less air being blocked inside the design. We're seeing up to 14 to 15% higher airflow through those designs, which allows us to more effectively cool them for you. It also reduces the overall thermal budget for your data center. We're also going to be innovating by providing some new drive types. A new form factor called E3.S is emerging that our servers will support. E3.S has fabulous capacities, but it's significantly smaller. It's deeper than traditional drives that you know today, but the improvement that it provides in thermal and cooling abilities is significant. In addition, we're innovating along the lines of software as well. We have technologies as part of our OpenManage Power Manager, for example, that family, to deliver higher levels of intelligence and automation to reduce your power and cooling costs. We're also innovating in other data center class areas like liquid cooling. We have a direct liquid cooling solution emerging as an option for many of these systems. That system has capabilities like leak detection to protect your infrastructure. And we see it delivering up to 45% energy cost reductions in the areas of your data center that are utilizing it. Finally, we're working with partners like APC, for example, to deliver optimized PDUs, our power distribution units, to be able to handle large numbers of these new designs with appropriate number of C19 and C20 ports for powering those. So we're delivering a lot of value with our next generation servers, significant performance increases that can allow you to remove old servers from your data center and replace them with a single server. And we're making sure that we're delivering you optimized power controls in those servers. So thank you for your time. I'm sure you're going to be excited when you get your hands on your next generation Dell PowerEdge.